Hello friends, if your tap was leaking, water was leaking, you don't need to call any plumber or anyone. You can change it so easily. You need to buy a small washer of 5 rupees and you need to change the old washer into the new one. That's it. So in this video, it's showing the water is leaking. First, you have to remove that one screw is above there. You have to remove that screw. Then there is a cover you can see. If it is not coming up, then after removing the screw, you should have to hit with a small spanner. It will come out slowly. Yes. So after removing that cap, there is one. You have to use a spanner. And you have to remove that one also, and inside that there is a small washer. You can see a black color. That is the only thing. It must be damaged, so that's why it is getting leaked. So what you want to do is that remove that black washer and put a new one, or it might be good success if you are removing it and putting it back again. It will work out. See, this is the washer. That black washer, you have to remove that washer. Either maybe it may be work if you remove it and put it back, it may be work, but it is better. I suggest you to buy a new washer in the market. It costs only rupees 5 rupees, and put it back, and it will work definitely. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.